Well, a major Christian group saying this, they are facing religious discrimination. The Alliance Defending Freedom, or ADF, is one of the most prominent Christian groups in the world. They helped write Mississippi's anti-abortion law, which ended up overturning Roe v. Wade. The group says its mission is this, to, quote, stand up for life and defend the most vulnerable. But now they have been excluded from an Amazon donation program called Amazon Smile after being labeled a hate group. Jeremy Tedesco is the Senior Counsel and Senior Vice President of Corporate Engagement for ADF. Joins us live. Jeremy, thanks so much for coming on. So there are a lot of folks out there maybe right now that haven't heard of this. Amazon Smile, a program supposed to allow customers to donate to their favorite charities, but Amazon says you can't be a part of it. Is that correct? And where is the justification? Walk us through that.
Sure. Well, they actually allow over a million charities to participate. It's basically every 501c3 organization that you might want to give to, unless you're on the Southern Poverty Law Center's hate group list. That is a completely politically motivated list. The SPLC itself has been completely discredited. The CNN just a few years ago put out an article about how they have a systemic culture internally of racism and sexism. So the idea that the SPLC is telling major corporations who are good actors is frankly laughable. Yet still, Amazon outsources these major decisions about their charitable giving programs that impacts the ability of their customers to give to the charities of their choice to this completely discredited group. So Alliance Defending Freedom, where I work, we're on the SPLC's hate group list. Why? Well, because they don't like our views about marriage and human sexuality and Orthodox Christian beliefs that are shared by millions, really billions of Christians, Jews, Muslims, across the world. So the SPLC is really just trying to cancel people they don't like. And one of the ways they do that is trying to talk corporations into using their list as a blacklist for who gets services and who don't.
Talk to me about this really quickly, this hate map. What are we looking at here?
Yeah, this is the SPLC's list of hate groups in the United States of America. There's many mainstream Christian nonprofits on this list, the Family Research Council, Alliance Defending Freedom, Liberty Council, and many other organizations that are mainstream Christian groups that advocate for values that millions of people share. At ADF, we have 14 victories at the Supreme Court since 2011. We're one of the most successful and respected Supreme Court advocates. Yet the SPLC doesn't like what we believe. And because we're so successful, they put us on a hate group list right next to the Ku Klux Klan and the Aryan Nation. It's laughable, except that corporations are participating in this censorship scheme from this far left discredited group.
So where's the legal discourse or the legal action that could potentially be taken? I mean, if they put your name, if it's written as hate, is there a libel claim in there?
Yeah, we are and others are looking at defamation options, libel options, even religious discrimination options, because in the end, the SPLC is targeting us because of our religious convictions and views. And Amazon, by relying on what the SPLC is saying, is essentially using the SPLC's religious discrimination as a basis to exclude us from this program. And so they have faced some litigation over this, and I expect they probably will face more.
All right, Jeremy Tedesco joining us live with that story, getting the story out there. We appreciate that, Jeremy. Thanks so much.
Thanks for having me on.